Why are you pounding on my door like that?
Why aren't you answering your phone?
Because I feel like shit, so I turned it off. Where's my money, Frank? What? Where is my fucking money? You were gonna find out eventually, so I spent it. Alright, what's left is on the table in the bag in there. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you're such a dick. You think I would steal from you?
I didn't know what to think.
The feds came back looking at the tapes from the cages this morning. I was afraid they were gonna come back with a warrant for the boxes next, so I took it out.
Why didn't you call me?
I tried. Why didn't you answer your damn phone?
You should have left a message.
It's not exactly the type of thing you leave a voicemail about, is it? Let's sit down.
Listen. I'm sorry for coming at you like that.
You should be. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Nothing.
Nothing. Looks like something.
Someone made an accusation. It's gonna blow over, don't worry about it.
What would they accuse you of?
It's better you don't know.
Has it got something to do with your dad being attacked? Let me guess. More bad news.
Seems to be the only kind I get lately.
You are in way over your head, aren't you?
It's way past that.